Oh, Cruella just got here. I am at the weirdest angle right now, but what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. We are inside of Disneyland today. This is where we're gonna hang out. Once again, I have no plan for the day. I just know that it's like a nice sunny spring day. I also don't have any ears on today, so maybe we're gonna go and shop for those. But as for now, let's see what we can find or who we run into today. I don't know. Some of the characters are out right now. I think I see Dale in the corner of my eye. There is a long line for Dale, so I don't think I'm gonna say hi to him today. I don't think we're gonna hang out. Cruella just got here, so let's see if we can say hi to her for a little bit. So come on, let's go hang out.
By this booth that's right by the entrance of Disneyland. So I think today we're gonna get them.
Are they honorary? They're a little wobbly though because I don't have a lot of hair as it is, but as of right now, they're on. They're probably crooked. It probably looks like I'm pondering a lot. Hopefully they stay on. Okay, I was walking around the Emporium for a while and I finally like came across like one of these teas. Again, I don't know if these are like, I mean, these are all gonna be new to me because I don't come into the Emporium very often. But this is like what I would consider like a cool classic tea right here. It's to the point where it's almost like vintage looking. I like that they incorporated individually like stamped or, you know, as I like to call them, like stamped little bangers of like the characters on this t-shirt. It almost looks like it could be like just like if you would walk into like a tattoo shop and be like, oh, I want like a quick banger like on tattooed on me, like that's what these kind of look like. I don't know, I find like this is like a really cool style, like almost, yeah, like vintage style tea that they have here. Okay, if you come inside the Emporium, let me show you guys because I just saw them right now. You go towards the ear wall, you are gonna find the new Loungefly ears that are here at the park. These are like so dope. This like, I don't know, I'm gonna say like this ice blue color that they have going here with the sequins looks so awesome. And it actually includes like the same color emblem. And usually like Loungefly ears are gonna tend to run you like a pretty expensive price, but these are like a $34.99. I think I'm gonna buy these. $34.99 for Loungefly, that's not bad. We did it guys, we bought the ears. Oh, by the way, Paul's here with me. Deer in headlights every time I try and shoot him.
It's like,
he gets nervous.
I get nervous in other people's camera.
I don't know why. He like works with the cameras.
It's kind of always in my head. So it's like, oh, hold on, like, my left.
That's true. I do always catch him off guard. That's true. That's true.
I'm always off guard.
Yeah. They look amazing, like out in the light.
I said we did. Like,
I know. Like he added to it. But yeah, like I was telling him, like with my discount, like, you know, with your Disney discount, they came out to like $30. $30 for Loungefly? That's pretty
cheapest pair of Loungefly ears.
That's a pretty good deal. So don't sleep on these because like even out here in the daylight, oh my God, they look like even
they look
more
really nice.
It looks more amazing. I'm shook. That's all amazing.
Please burn shot.
So right here at across from the Emporium, they have what I think, I don't know if it belongs with this, I don't know if it belongs with this pair of ears, but they do have like a similar matching jersey to go with it if you wanted to match it up together. But it looks like this. I don't know, like this color combo that they have going on right now. Definitely not buying the jersey today because these already cost me $30. Because it's already been secured. No, so I'm definitely not buying the jersey to match the ears as much as I'd want to. But that's a pretty cool combo if you want to get the ear and the jersey. I don't know if it's a matching set, I'm just assuming. But I mean, style wise, it's pretty good.
It's like next cuz me holding a bunch of merch. Like,
all right, let's go.
It's all blue.
Nothing says spring like a little chicken. Got a defective egg right there. If you guys can see from behind me, this ride is almost back up and working. The last few times that I've been here, like, it was completely down and slowly being put back up. So that's kind of cool.
The bucket hat. Once again, I've never seen the bucket hat, but it does have a bite of cheese that was sticking out of it.
Once again, I run into Lotso. So I ended up getting the taro milk tea from Galactic Grill because it had to match my new ears that I just got. I think it also has, like, I don't know what flavor boba is at the bottom. I want to say it's blueberry. Wow. Okay, so some of the parts are like thick, like pudding, and some of it is like liquidy. I don't know what's what, but I'm gonna try and give it a quick stir. I'm getting a lot of boba right now, but oh, the boba is sour. It is blueberry, like a sour blueberry. If you guys have gone to Batu and tried the blue milk, that's exactly what it tastes like. Blue milk with sour bobas in it. The mixture of like liquid and pudding though is kind of weird. You get like a thick, chunky sip of the pudding, and then it's like this liquidy, like watery milk. It's weird. If you weren't so picky, I would have you try this.
It looks good, but I think I'm gonna pass.
I convinced him to try it.
I've only had boba once, and it was like an actual like boba tea or whatever. I didn't like it, but...
Have you tried the blue milk at Batu?
Of course, yeah,
okay,
my favorite one.
You like it. Yeah. Okay, it kind of tastes like that. Right, you just get a popping boba.
It's not bad, but I wouldn't get it. It's not bad.
If did I was, you try a boba?
I did, it popped in my mouth. It's actually, it tastes pretty good. It's just not,
it's not
my cup
him.
Of tea.
Yeah.
My
it's
cup.
Not his cup of boba.
No, it's not.
Honestly, I just bought it for the aesthetics. I like it. It also tastes like watery, like milk cereal. The castle is popping right now. And you want to know why? Because right now the light in front of this castle is amazing. So if you're taking like your family photos or like your couple pictures right now in front of this castle, it looks really nice. Right now, perfect time for pictures right there in front of that castle.
We got the whole family out today. They're having a Disney day too. There goes the little duck family having their little duck Disney day.
Okay, so right now we're gonna head over to Frontierland. You know what's funny? It's like I rarely use this entrance myself. I always go the other way, or I always just try and avoid it for some reason, but it's like such a cool entrance. He'll never talk to me, but I hope that one day he will talk to me in a more like connecting kind of way, and he'll take me on his journeys. Where did you get that lounge fly? I want to ask him about his gear.
There is a hidden Mickey on the street. And usually I can find it, but I'm rusty.
This is it.
No, that's not the one though. There's like a little...
But it's not. There's not supposed to be a single one around.
Really?
He just ruined the magic on that. Oh, okay. So he said he found the hidden Mickey.
You're right.
It's Simba Mouse.
You're right.
Totally be on my mantle, like my passed away grandpa.
I really love this Star Wars store, but it's also a store you have to be really careful with because everyone's testing out their lightsabers here. And so there's a lot of lightsabers that fly around here. So careful, you might lose an arm.
I'm a human tripod.
Yeah, I see how helpful it is to have like a secondary person and hold your camera instead of me having to like put it on top of cups and stuff.
Yeah, I didn't even get to film today. I'm just been doing
this, I know. He's just been helping this whole time. He's gonna have no video for you guys whatsoever. None. Today. All right, so that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you for hanging out with me here at the park. Like I said, I didn't come with an agenda. Technically, I just wanted to come and hang out and see if I saw anything new at the park today. I did, and I got some new ears today. So yeah, that's a plus. And obviously we hung out with Paul for like a little bit. As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel so you can come hang out here with me at the parks or in my room where I'm usually at. So till then, I'll see you guys on the next one.